Okay. We back with some more Limbo. Limbo episode 3, I think. Let's get into it. Resume. Oh, did it request. All right. Let's see if we can get the lighting right first. That's because we're gonna get. All right, let's resume. Was it some little homies? Wasn't there some little homies over here with some sticks or something? What happened at the, oh yeah. Oh. Oh, it's the one we fought before. That was kind of wild. Down here, Okay. Can't take the box with me. Well, this is a trial and error game, so let's jump in the water and die. What possibly could have was about to happen to this thing? I mean, really, what was that about? Okay. Let's try this again. Can I stand on that body? Let's see. Make sure those slugs don't jump on me. Because obviously he had a slug on him that was controlling him to be stupid. Alright, bro. Alexa, turn off bedroom. Let's adjust the lights like that. Let's see what happens. Let's adjust the lights mid stream. I mean mid record. Let's turn that back on. What the? Did you just throw something at me, fam? Oh man, don't say it ain't so. Ah, this game is terrible. This is terrible. Okay. That's definitely a button. We gotta press the button. Oh God. I didn't even get the. Okay. Alright, let's go back and get dude. Oh, we can't even pick him up. Did I press the button? Oh, so it's... gotta find something to activate that. I can't pick this guy up. Okay, so I gotta jump in the middle. Let's try. Oh. So the other one is a button. So this one isn't a button. And then this one. Over there. I hate this game so much. Okay. Boom. And so then the other one. And so then this one is. That one. This one is a button. So I just jump straight over this one. Those are spikes. What? Come on, he was calling me. Steve, if you're watching this video, you were calling me while I was recording. Now that's a cheap move. Yo, hit me up when you can. What is that supposed to do? Alexa, stop. So they are the traps. I don't know why they ran down on your boy like that with the you know what I mean? But they should have been watching me do my thing. What? Oh no, this is an interesting puzzle. Oh no. Boy, I can't get boy yesterday. How do I? How do I get him to stay? This thing. Cause I can't pull him back down. Oh, that's. Possible, right? It has to be a way, okay, because like gotta be. It's gotta be something I gotta do. I'm not seeing it. I think we've got our first puzzle that we stuck at. Thank you. Y'all calls him Chris Hansen. Something's gonna happen if I get it while it's down here. I already messed up because I'm holding the jump button for some reason. Let me try to swing. All right, let's try this one first. Ah. Okay, we found it. We got our first puzzle that we stuck in. That we truly stuck at, because I don't see it. I straight don't see it. I don't see nothing that connects anything. Okay, we about to be at the end of episode 3. If y'all see anything before episode 4, if y'all can see how to beat this puzzle before episode 5, leave it in the comment. I'll try your idea before we have to cheat. But yeah, no, I have. Yeah, no, I Hitting nothing over there. Like, I mean, it's established, right? You pull, pull these down so these get out your way, so those things get out your way. But how do you get these out? How do you get down quick enough? So you can catch. See what I'm saying? I mean, do I just gotta be that quick? Cause the boy don't move that fast. I don't know if any of y'all ever played this game, but the boy does not move that fast. And you cannot move this thing no more than that. Hey, going down here is death. This is how you die. He can't swim. Nothing. You can't grab whatever this is. These them gears, them grinders right there. They do not hold on to this rope. As far as this go. Swinging don't do nothing. Nothing. So I hate that this, I hate for the ending of episode 4, 3. This is three. I was saying four. I hate to be the ending of episode 3 to be a disappointment, but this is going to be a disappointment because we are ending. Instead of ending on the cliffhanger, we are ending on failed. Wait. I think I had something going on just then. Hold on, wait. We might have something going on. I think I did it. Hold on. My dumb boy. Hold on. We might have did it. I think I might have did it. I think I might have did it. Hold on. We're going to try one more thing. We're going to get this one all the way cracked. This one all the way cracking. Oof. I think that's all I had. I think that's all I had. You might have to cheat. Y'all leave some comments, man. Y'all haven't been leaving comments. Y'all been watching though, and I appreciate that. I appreciate the support. But leave some comments though, because obviously I need a, let's see. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's try one more thing. Okay, I think that one go down slower. Let's try one more thing. Let's try getting this one cracking. That's the same thing. This is the same thing. Got to do with anything. I don't see it. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't see it. So look, if you've been keeping up with Limbo, Limbo, episode 3 for the channel, Glenn Sexy 22. Look, this is our first puzzle. We are stuck. Before episode 4 come out, if y'all want to leave some comments down below of what you think that I'm supposed to do, then let me know. But if not, the first thing we're going to do in episode 4 is cheat. Alright? I know some of y'all don't like it. But that's what we're going to have to do, because I have no idea. And I promise you, I've beat this game before. I have no idea what this puzzle is. I wondered that I cheat before. I don't know. But anyways, but we beat the second spider. So So it was two spiders. I do remember it being two spiders. We beat two of them. I think. We beat the kids. I think we done with the kids. Now we, I think, I don't know. I know we beat some up just then because they came at us with the things and we squished them. And we ripped the spider leg off. We did some wild stuff in episode 3, so we did get some stuff achieved. And so we look. My voice is cracking, so let me get some. Let me get a power up, man. But we did get some stuff achieved. So look, we got stuck, but we're gonna start right here. And if I don't see no comments suggesting what we should do by episode 4, then guess what? We cheating. And it's gonna be your fault. It's gonna be your fault if if you don't help me figure out what we're gonna do. We're gonna look up a playthrough because I know somebody else played it too. So we're gonna look it up. And we're gonna just do it whatever we find on the internet that work. But anyway, man. Gwen Stacy 22 on YouTube. Like and subscribe. I hope you guys enjoy and y'all stay true. Man, this one is hard. This one got hard for me. I don't know. I might just go ahead and cheat right now. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, no, this one, I don't know. I can't even see how the puzzles. No, I can't even see how these things go.